Kia ora koutou katoa, ko Michael Rewi toku ingoa. Hei kaimahi ahau, mai i te ropu Manatahuna. My name is Michael Rewi, and I'm from Manatahuna. Have recently moved back from Auckland. A couple of reasons I came back to Queenstown. Obviously born and raised here, have a lot of whānau here, a lot of friends, organic networks here that I still, you know, remain in contact with when I was in Auckland. Being able to connect with the community here, it's quite a close-knit community, whereas I was kind of missing that element of my life that I was used to connecting into up in Auckland. And so my lifestyle's changed completely. You know, there's mountains here, you can go and chill out if you need to, de-stress. For me, my friends and family were here, but I guess that close-knit community feel wasn't there for me in Auckland, and I've definitely found that down here again. I play for Wakatipu Rugby Club, best club in the area down here. So played for them previously in Auckland, and coming back down, with those group of guys, I slipped straight back into that squad and that environment, and it's a community environment again, and it's a close-knit network of people that have been actually really supportive of our kaupapa and what we're trying to do. And it's those kind of organic networks that you can build down here that you can lean on when you're, you know, building stuff from the ground up. We've always had a small Māori community in Queenstown, and due to COVID and the needs for that community, we were really encouraged by some kaumātua, some of our rangatira and leaders to our community to stand that up as a charitable trust so we can get the support for our community that we need. It started off with a food bank, and then organically from that it kind of progressed into what more needs were there for the whānau, for the community, and what projects can we stand up that can create those opportunities for us. At Manatahuna, our three core pō are employment, re-employment, reskilling, upskilling for whānau that have been affected by COVID. The health and social services for whānau that have been affected by COVID, and then also the need that we found in our community for the youth and the rangatahi programs that their health and hauora as well. Te Waiwhakata, or Lake Hayes, is a project that came about for us. You know, as Māori here, we have a strong connection to the whenua, and I think the whole community has a connection to Lake Hayes, Te Waiwhakata, and so the rehabilitation of Lake Hayes is a good opportunity for us to finally help Friends of Lake Hayes achieve their goal and their mission of rehabilitating that lake and the whole catchment, and for us as well, rehabilitating our whenua, but also providing some really good and strong employment opportunities for our community. The team itself that runs Manatahuna, Jana Davis, our Chief Operating Officer, and Jordan Tuhura, our Chief Development Officer, and they're really some key cogs to really make this trust go, along with our board. My father's our chair, and does a lot of community work here as well. And my mother actually is a registered nurse that does our health and social services. So it's been a real, you know, whānau, for whānau, by whānau kind of kaupapa that we try and run here.